mentally tough, and whatever rehab is going to be involved here, he's going to throw everything he can at it.
Knocks it in, and Blue Arrow has come out.
He stayed with it.
With the right hand and a tomahawk, and then a flinch job by Jamal Murray.
He's willing to do whatever it takes to try to get back.
I feel like a caged animal waiting to be let out.